All this rain we've had over the past week continues to swell area rivers and waterways. Our coverage continues with KCRA3's May Fasai.
Streets are flooded, roads blocked off. Debris can be seen floating down the American and Sacramento River.
Haven't seen a river this high in a long time.
A lot of the debris has washed up on shore and in front of people's homes.
Well, you get all sorts of funny stuff floating down the river, coolers. I actually saw a hot tub floating down the river. Yeah. Shoes, flip-flops. Yeah, anything you can imagine.
And now it's all parked in front of your house.
Yes, yes.
The Sacramento River is at monitor stage, which means it's over 25 feet. Now, although the water level is high, the area's rivers and levees are functioning as they should be.
We're doing good. We're floating up and down.
Bob Riggs is the longtime owner of the Virgin Sturgeon restaurant that sits right on the Sacramento River. The back ramp is underwater, so there's only one way in and one way out. As long as the water levels don't rise too much higher, Riggs says it's business as usual.
Well, it would have to get up to floods, pretty much flood stage around 30, 31, wherever that, because it's been that high before. And then it gets really stressed, you know, everything's, and like I say, both times that happened in the last 30 years.
In Sacramento, May Fasai, KCRA 3 reports.